So here we have another question from the recent examination that recently happened in June 2013. The question is here, a soda container holds 5.5 gallons of soda. How many ounces soda does this container hold? Okay. So the given information is 1 quart equals to 32 ounces and 1 gallon equals to 4 quarts. Alright, so very shortest way, and from where you have to begin is 5.5 gallons. Alright. So this is where we need to start. So 5.5 gallons, but we have to get our final answer in ounces, right? So from gallon we have to go to quarts, and from quarts, we have to go to ounces. So 5.5, I can say, if you have learned the mixed fraction, then it's 5 times 2, that is 10, and then this will get added, so it will be 11/2 gallons. All right, and instead of gallons, I'm gonna write, because 1 gallon equals to 4 quarts, so I'm gonna write here 4 quarts. Alright, 4 quarts. And in next step, though I'm telling you here step by step, but you can do very fast, so 11/2 times 4, and since 1 quart equals to 32 ounces, so I'm gonna now write 32 ounces. Alright, so now my final answer is going to be in ounces. So now we have to just clear these all things. Alright, so it's very easy. You can simply cancel up. Well, see this, 2 times 2, that is 4, and 32 times 4, that is 64, so it's 11 times 64. And there is a shortcut method to multiply 11 by to any digit, two digit, so it's 6 plus 4, that is 10, so it will be now 1, and then it will be like 704. So final answer is 704 ounces, right? So let's find out where is it. 704. Well, if you don't know how to multiply any two digit number by 11 shortcut, very fast, it's very fast, by the way, like if you have to multiply 32 times 11, so it's like 352, very shortcut. I'll put somewhere the annotation link, just click on that and check, take a look. I'm sorry, my English is very poor. Anyways, so this is how you have to find out the solution, so 704. You just have to learn how to convert from one form to another form, right? So you need to go from gallons to ounces. So we have a here clue, gallon, then quarts, and then ounces. All right, I hope you understand it, and please don't forget to subscribe the channel, like the video, catch me on Facebook and Twitter, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Any number, let's say you give me 23 times 11, how much it is? 23 times 11 is 253. You give me anything, let's say 43 times 11, 4, 7, 3. So how